I remember times when I ain't have shit. No food in my crib, now I live laughing. They say they love me to my face, but they can't stand it. That mole they fuck with me back then, now they attracted. F and attached to my bro and he gon' blast it. Don't tell me what I've been through, you don't know.
Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to ladder. If you don't know what laddering is, it's a very useful skill in ABA that a lot of high rank players use, and it's good for extending your M1 combos when you don't have any moves, or pairing it up with moves to make even better combos. Laddering is when you M1 and then put them in the air, and then you don't finish that M1, but then you stay in the air and do another M1. That explanation might be confusing, so let me just show you how to do it. It should look something like this. And as you can see, I did basically two M1s there. Now I will verbally tell you how to do this. So you M1, you put them up in the air and make sure you hold space. Because if you don't hold space, then you can't do it. This is what happens when you don't hold space after you put them up. So you do not want to put them back down because they can actually get out of the M1 combo. So instead of putting them back down, you're going to want to keep them in the air by holding space after you put them in the air and then M1 again after like about 1 or 2 seconds. Do keep in mind, people can M1 or block or somehow like counter you in the time frame of that 1 second where you're trying to do a ladder. This will normally not work like all the time. People are smart, especially in high ranks. You can probably get away with it in the lower ranks a little bit easier. Another thing you could do if you realize that your opponent has caught on that you're about a ladder, you could delay the last hit of the M1. Like, so it pushes them away, so it actually does the last M1, like that. And then they'll get block broke. I'll do it on this dummy right here. I'll just block break them real quick. It's like that, but like a little later. You gotta time it right. You wanna do it early, but not too early that you push them away and they don't have a chance to block. Although you don't really want to rely on that much because it's a rare case that you actually manage to pull that off. But there are moves that make it so you can hit the ladder without any problems and they can't actually counter you. Alright, so I'm going to show you a combo with like Kamehameha. This is really... it's a really easy combo. So basically you're going to want a ladder and when you put them up, you're going to want to use Kamehameha at the same time you click. So like this, and then hold down space again, and then you do another M1 combo into the ground smash. So that works with any Kamehameha. I didn't exactly time it correctly there, so let me try again. That was a little better. Anyways, even if you don't time it correctly with your M1, then it doesn't matter because they'll get block broke and you'll still be able to perform the combo. Anyways, guys, that's how you ladder. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comments. If you found this video helpful, give it a like. And if you want to see more of my content, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video.